day I met from 1970, gave me a call. He had dirty blonde hair, and compared to me, he's pretty tall. He had lime green eyes and bigger hands, I wish that I could hold. And we'd spend late in the evening talking on the telephone. He's so full of himself and he likes making sadistic jokes. But there's something that I'm so in love with in the way he spoke. And the way he draws, the way he sings along to his guitar. If only the distance between us wasn't so that goddamn far.
Thank you.